I welcome you to the month of March, the month when your doors shall open widely. I pray for you by revelation that in this month of March, may your doors open widely. I decree and I declare to you, all doors that have been shut against you before now, let those doors begin to open now. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, those that shut door against you, may they fall and may your doors open automatically. In the name of Jesus, I speak today. I announce to you, hear the word of God by revelation. I speak to you, your financial door, your business door, your door of sound health, your door of help, your door of favor, your door of great mercy is opening now. I decree they are open now. I pray for you. Your doors throughout the month of March will not be closed. I decree to you, throughout the month of March, your doors will be wide open. I pray for you. All doors that you have tried, you have knocked, you have waiting to open, but refused. In this month of March, it cannot refuse you. Hear me as I hear the Lord for you. In this month of March, no door will refuse you. Door of favor, door of honor, door of new glory, door of assessment, door of lifting, door of appointment, door of contract. I pray for you. They shall open widely before you. In the name of Jesus, I speak to you. March into your season of joy. March into your season of newness. March into your season of celebration. Your season of all-round promotion. I pray for you in the name of Jesus that in this month of March, you will shout for joy. You will shout for joy. You will shout for joy. In your domain, there shall be a noise of celebration. I pray for you in this month of March. People will gather. They will gather to celebrate with you. You will share your testimony before brethren. Your testimony will be great. Your testimony will be unique. Your testimony will bring people to God. In this month of March, you have no limitation. You are unstoppable. In this month of testimony, this month of March, you will have sweet story to tell. I decree and I declare, all your waiting period is over. This month of March, you will surely enjoy. The grace of the Lord will be available for you. In this month of March, everything will work well for you. All things will work for your good. In this month of March, helpers will troop into your life. When you look all around, you will find help. You will see help. In this month of March, you will not labor in vain. In this month of March, there shall be no waste. In this month of March, you will not weep. In this month of March, I speak to you, no disappointment, no failure, no promise and fail. In this month of March, whoever blesses you shall be blessed. Whoever curses you shall be cursed. In this month of March, before your need arises, there shall be provision. In this month of March, may the Lord give unto you more than your expectation. May the Lord give unto you more than your prayers. In this month of March, I pray for you that you will surely win your ways. In this month of March, I decree to you, I decree to your destiny that every area, anywhere you go to, you shall be honored. Men will honor you. Kings and queens, we honor you. Prince and princess, we honor you. The power that rule the nation, we honor you. I decree to you, in this month of March, you will see God. In this month of March, God will be favorable unto you. In this month of March, anybody that goes anywhere to fight you, to fight your destiny, to fight your home, to fight your peace, may they not return. I decree, may the Lord destroy them. I pray for you, anyone waiting in this month to shame you, anybody waiting in this month to shame you, I decree they will bow their head in shame, because your testimony will come great in the name of Jesus. Every hopelessness is turning to miracle. I pray for you, in this month of March, you shall be called a wonder. In this month of March, you will be a victor and not a victim. In this month of March, whatever enemies have destroyed in your life, the Lord is bringing them back to life. I pray for you, in this month of March, there shall be no loss of life. In this month of March, you will not lose valuables. In this month of March, you will not lose focus. You will not lose God. In this month of March, He shall be well with you. I pray for you wholeheartedly. I pour grace on you from the bottom of my heart. I decree to your life from this prayer room that the month of March is going to be your best month ever. A month when you will have all things best. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you that your prayer point in this month of March, they will all turn praise point. In the name of the Lord, you have sown seeds of prayer in the previous months. In this month of March, I speak to you, go and harvest. I decree to you, go and harvest. I say to you, go and harvest. I speak to your life, go and harvest. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you, in the name of the Lord, that this month of March, you will surely rejoice. When you look all around you, you will find reasons to laugh. I pray it for you, and your prayers are answered right now and right there where you are. I want you to begin to ask God whatsoever that you want. And as you are asking, God is answering you. There shall be instant answer many times for you this year, month. When you are even thinking good in your heart, it is coming to pass for you. Before you say it out, it's a month of immediate answer. Begin to ask God whatever you want right now. Malika darabosu tele debosa, libra aika daaba, malika zende debosa, libra gado sekete, ikataya malika zudelia, rugagade libra koto sute, zilebe ege. I speak today as an advance of the Lord of the Most High, that whatever you asked, receive in the name of the Lord. No delay, it is settled. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, fire. I welcome you once again to the month of March, the month of your open door, the month when you will have immediate and instant answers on many occasions. Go into it, march into the month, enjoy the month to the fullest, because everything will obey you in the month of March. God bless you. It is well with you. See you at the top, in Jesus' name.